and there was this guy standing in front of the Millennium Falcon in front of a blue screen, and I was just like, man, someday I want to do that. That's what I want to be doing. And years later, you know, I worked for Jamie building models and sets, and then I got a job up at Lucasfilm, and it was after episode one, and Cinefex came out, and there was a picture of me and Grant Imahara in front of a Federation battleship in front of a blue screen, and it was just like, I got my dream come true, you know? It was just like, oh my God, it actually came about.